Buddha.
I mean, I get it, but you probably hurt people's feelings, and that ain't gonna make them play better. But the second part was very constructive criticism. I think we could use that in proof of it.